Hello friends and welcome back to my channel. So I'm here with the fourth episode of Oh My God Vampire. So in the last episode, with the help of Jean, they made Patrick drunk. Poom then take Patrick to his place. Here he remove all of Patrick's clothes and Poom also remove his clothes too, in order to make Patrick believe that they had sex. So next morning when Patrick woke up, he was confused to see his naked body and saw he is sleeping with Poom. But he was confident that he did not have sex with Poom last night. But Poom kept telling him that they had sex last night and asked him to take responsibility and hire him as a waiter in his bar. Later, he went to meet Ren and Jean in his place. Here, Jean also came there because Poom promised him that he will help him to pursue Julie as he liked her. So they let them talk outside as they noticed that both Julie and Jean seem like they are interested. Meanwhile, Ren was upset when Jane wanted to find a lover for him as Jane considered their marriage is fake. Meanwhile, Ren seemed like he started liking him. Later, Poom again went to bar and like before started begging Patrick to hire him. And in the middle of their conversation, Keen came there. He heard their conversation and found out that Poom looking for a job, and when Kane offered him to work at his place, but Patrick caught him and told Poom that he is hired to work in his bar and let him stay at his place too because he seemed like jealous when Kane wanted to help Poom, and he also noticed that King is staring at Poom in different way. Kane then asked Poom if he can give him a company. Poom got ready and they went to sit at the table. But after a few seconds, Patrick, who is jealous to see Poom with Keen, he quickly came towards them and take Poom away from Keen. Poom was happy when he got to know that Patrick doesn't like when he talk with other guy and asks him if he is jealous. Patrick tried to refuse, but Poom already knew that he is jealous. On the other side, Ren called both of their parents to cancel their marriage. But before he could tell them anything, Jane said they just wanted to have a Thai wedding instead of Christian. Ren was upset and after the parents left and asked him what he is doing, Jane then told him that he wanted to marry him, which make Ren blush. On the other side, Poom now moving with Patrick and Patrick seemed like he started liking Poom. So following day, one of the businessmen who wanted to buy land which belongs to Ren and Jean, and they don't want to sell it, but that guy ordered his men to kill them if they refuse to sell it. So that's the end of the video. Thank you for watching my video.